As if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
From Little Street, California, weighing 305 pounds,
Yeah. Dropped right across the neck. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Just insulting.
Suplex. He climbs into the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Tough position to be caught in here. Yeah. Check your face out for that one. Saw that one coming. Shifts it back out to him. Back out to
him. Did you see that?
Bad predicament right here. Oh, and he goes for the pin. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Pull that kick. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Boozled up. This is not going to end well.
You can see the anguish growing on his face. Yeah, every attempt to fight back's being negated. Not a knee lift.
Big drop in the leg.
He's looking a little weary now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. And he goes into the ring. Taking this one back to the ring now. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, God.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down
and right between the shoulder blades. Great way to fall on the counter. This isn't going to be pretty.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Nice crusher.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to
go for it again.
That puts him in total control.
There's two. Three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put in this match.
The action from the last match.
Stand, if don't have to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride.
didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating.